Hello, my precious rosebuds. It is your girl, Rose Thorn, and we are back with more Little Nightmares. Content warning is in effect. Content warning is in effect. Content warning is in effect. Okay. Alright, I just want to make sure. Square. The slider was crap. Okay. R2's grab. Alright. When I have to remember shit because I can't remember. Can we get in there now? Yes, we can. Beautiful. It's because I am playing this with controller. Oh, yeah, look at. Hello, creepy lady with a white mask up top. Actually, let me see if I can make this a little bit bigger. Because we're just seeing right now, all you guys are seeing is little square blackness. There we go. That should be better. Ooh, I did a stupid. Before anyone asks what I did, how do I run? One more time, and nope. I fell. I forgot what was wrong was. One moment while I look for that. Thanks. Controls. Hatch move. Square sprint. My bad. Square sprint. Which honestly isn't that hard because I'll have to just pull my thumb back down. Yep, this is so much easier than. Before we do anything, I'm checking around here. Alright, it doesn't look like anything special. So we're just slipping through a little hole. Alright, let's just. But I'm making sure that it's being captured because I don't remember. No, 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 no. Yes, the guy that he did just shove me in his gob. He was like, "Oh, you're cute. I'm gonna kill you now." Nom. Nom, nom. Nom, nom. Yes, this is my brain when I first wake up. Can we get through, please? Yeah, as you can tell, they can't really walk too good. So our goal right now is just to run and jump. And grab. And keep going. Okay, I see where we need to go. Damn it. So close. Okay, so close, I mean, I was right there. Alright, come on, my little murder hobo, let's go. Yeah, they surround them with food. Meanwhile, my tiny ass is going. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get up there, mix jump, because I can't remember how I mix jump. And something saved that trick, and I don't know what. There only wasn't a checkpoint. I can play that much. Alright. Let's try this. Again. Let's go, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go. Oh, come on. That was messed up, yo. Yeah. It messed up because I was starting to climb back up it. I just ran off the wrong edge. That's making the fat woman. Yeah, she realized she wasn't getting us and I went right back down. I think we're safe here. Yeah, we look like we're safe here. Yes. Our little escape tunnel. Damn them, part of there. Alright. Did I think this was the right way? No. I hoped it was, but it's not. Alright, Ray is up there. He's ready for the mad dash. Down the hold down square, get in the middle, and run. Damn it. If it wasn't for the bottle hitting me, we would have done this. Alright. We're alright. Okay, this didn't bring me that far. The goal of this is we have to run all the way down and run all the way back, which is like really effing annoying. And the whole goal is try not to get grabbed. Which means I literally have to run away from hands and weave. Okay, I'm safe for now. And then run, jump. Did we find another little dude? Yes. Am I gonna find them all? Most likely not. I'm gonna try, but I'm never gonna find them all. And this is me talking to myself again, not answering anyone's questions because I don't live stream little nightmares. I'm literally just going like, I'm just waiting for that tree to swing back towards me so I can jump. It was just very, very, very slow. Then I made sure I'm not to die. We alright, we just about that. And I'm turning on my logo lamp. Cause I am dumb. Also, I have no idea where we are going, but this way it looks like there might be some clues. Nothing, it's just a wall. Don't lead me away if it's just a wall, goddamn. Alright. We're running with our light on, light on, light on, till we get into some light. Alright, there's more people gorging, because they're freaking gorgeous. This is one of those, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go around now. Because I physically can't see. So I literally have no idea. And I figured it out by merely guessing. That's this one. Did we just survive because we got very fucking lucky? Yes, yes, we did. We literally just ran down the guy's back. I forgot we do that, and it's still funny the second time around. How the fuck is nobody thought to pass faster than me? No, it was in! I forgot how to do the slide. Alright, you know what? I'm calling it because I don't know how to dive with controller, so this is where we're going to call it. This is Real Sword saying peace and love. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.